through to the middle. James on his birthday. Rashford! How did he miss that? A stunned Old Trafford cannot believe that.
A swerve by Neymar down on the ground, still loose, and Mbappe slaps it home with his hand, showing his frustration, thinking it may be a foul to be there, but
he may could be. The spaces are there, but.
And there's Salah. His first touch is vital. And he's put it out of play because it looked as though he was passing to Jean Matip, who wasn't on the field. He's walking off, he's done.
6 days for club and country this season, and they're giving it away again. It's Spooky, can he score this one? Yes, he can! What were Manchester City thinking of?
It's Griezmann. Oh, Griezmann, it comes off for him, he squares it.
Šance Daxle, budou balonu první, dával Icardi mu nakonec ještě šance a vlastní gol, tak tohle je smůla. A takové potvrzení toho, v jakých problémech se takhle. Now, oh, that's short, and that's going to be a fourth, is it? It must be, it is, Mason Niles. Arsenal have a fourth, Liverpool have shot themselves in the foot here. James Milner of all people.
Muerte de Veloso, error de Ramos que va a aprovechar en la presión William José para lograr el 0-1. Corría el primer minuto del partido.
Dybala on the turn.
Ronaldo in the way.
What a great ball by Ronaldo.
He can't believe it.
Trying to force Doherty back.
Not sure he was closer to him than he actually was, and Doherty able to get that one away.
What's he done here? Caputo! Buffon can't keep it out! It's a horror show at the back for Juve!
Lloris.
Oh. Oh no! Hugo Lloris! What an absolute howler! And Danny Ings has pounced! And Southampton are level! Would you believe it?
Great keeping from Aaron Ramsdale! And that looked like a handball! And Steve Cook's going to be amazing!
Robertson, and Shaw's missed it, and Salah has incredibly missed it too.
Waiting in the centre, John John Stones, Zaha, own goal, 2-2, final minute of the 90. Palace didn't give it up.
Released that by Chambers. Free kick quickly taken. Danny Ings might be in here. Great chance for Southampton. And Ings puts it in. Arsenal undressed by that quick bit of thinking by Southampton.
Gomez and Gray has given it back to them. Oh, Van Dijk. Oh, my goodness me.
Chelsea. But Zuma didn't expect that. Walcott slipping through Calvert-Lewin. The back heel for Davis. Is there a third for Everton? Davis, great feet. What a tackle! Oh, but he's in! Calvert-Lewin! Surely no way back for Chelsea now!
Take it. Huge delivery. Oh, it's an easy goal for Jorginho! Chelsea at level. Sailing over the top of Bert Leno's head. He can't believe it. And neither can most of the people in the ground. Serge Gnabry looks up, Robert Lewandowski must score, and how on earth does he fail to do so? That would have been a club record.
With time to take it to the top, he's lost possession. Traore, Jimenez, and so preventable for Manchester City.
Three in the middle to hit, looks for the far post area, oh, what a chance! What an opportunity that was.
For power, and it just kept on rising too much.
have opened the scoring through Jens Strieg and Larsen. What was Donnarumma thinking?
It's Mahrez again. He's got De Bruyne with him. And De Bruyne weaving through. Oh, it's an own goal of Pereira.
Support arriving. It's Armstrong. Fumbled and put in by Ward-Prowse. Edison couldn't hold it. And Ward-Prowse came rushing in at just the right time. Would you believe it?
And it's he's going to break for Saar. Oh, it's in! A horrible error from David De Gea. And Ismail Assar gives Watford the lead.
And it's Son, and it should have been 1-1, and that's a massive opportunity for Tottenham.
This time it's again.
Extraordinary let-off for Aretha Balaga. It's an awful clearance of all the people to get the ball, William.
Marcus Alonso on the move, but so is Gazzaniga, and he missed it. And he's come flying in and caught Marcus Alonso too. And Anthony Taylor has given it Spurs way.
An option perhaps as the game goes on. Jesse Lingard now through one-on-one and firing just over the bar.
Hugo Lloris has had it, and he's headed in, and it's a real clangor from the Tottenham Hotspur captain. Lloris is injured, and a save.
3-4-3 is playing at centre half. Here's Edison, didn't get there. That could well be a red card. Whipped in a good ball. This is Wijnaldum, and Henderson's let it go through, and Liverpool has got the breakthrough.
Really
good challenge. One back from Son. Anthony Taylor has something to look at with VAR's help here.
Salah!
Really might have passed. Sadio Mane's disappointed.